Alright, hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Play Genshin Impact. So obviously since I logged out and went to eat, the day has flipped over. So it is still the 27th of October, it's 4:51 in the morning right now. So I have decided, I'm not sure how long I'm going to play because like I said, I have been up probably about 4 hours longer than I should have been. But we'll see. So I'm at least going to do my dailies and stuff, and then I'd like to try to start one of those world quests. Now, I was actually going to do the world quest for this island, the Tsurumi Island out here. But the reason why I chose not to, I decided I would do Yashiori instead. When that decision came down, literally just because Tsurumi Island, from what I had heard, is annoying. So I don't know if I will share that same opinion, but I'm a bit tired right now to possibly do something that could be annoying, so I will just worry about Yashiori first, and plus it's 58% complete. So let's just get right into doing our dailies. So I had some spicy chicken sandwiches. Wait a minute, what the fuck? I saw three of the daily commission symbols. Oh, because I have to clear this stuff with
an ammo. I can do that.
One. Two. Oh. Dude, what the fuck are you doing? Hey. Next job. Okay, mission accomplished. I guess I should have kept Fiona, but whatever. Next one, we have Dangerous Hall. Well, with my current Ganyu, I don't have to worry about these being too bad. I can probably take it down out here. Oh, never mind. Gotta start it first. One. Why do they spawn these fuckers in here? Just want to destroy your balloon, man. Alright, there's another one done. Okay. And now. Oh god, we got a food one down there. What's this? Emergency. Do that. I got some water to wash down the spicy chicken sandwiches. Down a big old glass of milk because holy crap, were those things hot. It was totally worth it. My tum tum is really happy right now. So I just, in between the last episode and this episode, while my food was cooking, I got episode 781 through 785 published now. So now, I guess sometime later today, I will, unless I can get some time with Aki, I will just probably spend the day rendering up the next set of videos. That one done. Yep. And now we go back to Inazuma City. Damn. Stupid throat. Yeah, I still have to run through Inazuma City and talk to everyone. I'll do that at some point. Oh, I don't have any Lotus Frog crisps? Really? I thought I could have... I could have swore I had those. Well, fine. Then you can have some rice buns. Thank you. I think I have an achievement I didn't grab from last time. Yeah, Wonders of the World. Unlock Moshiri Kara. No idea what that is. Or actually, is that... That might be the domain. That's the domain, okay. And I also seem to have some mail. What do we have here? Oh, the Star Seekers thing is ending. The Wind Chaser event is ending, so just some reminders. Oh, I don't have any expedition stuff yet. Okay, so that stuff's out of the way. So now, let's go do our other event thing for today. Let me get the thing re-equipped. This is the final one. The six future stars are in hand. Time to go see Banu. Oh, it's not a thing. What the fuck will she do with us now? No, I don't want you. I don't need you. Well, there'll be more of these events in the future, I'm sure. Phone vibrates. Now what? Dude, I don't fucking care. It's just my phone telling me an app is updated. Yeah, I'd never get scared. I've never screamed in my life. Boop. Dude. Oh, the fucker avoided my shot. Oops, don't shoot the cat now. That's a friendly. As I expected, something unexpected happened. When can I get a pet one of those? Throat. Dude, why am I itchy all of a sudden? Is it that hot stuff I ate? This is just a star conch. We start seeing mints in your bag as Mora.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, is that it? What the fuck is going on over there? I'm gonna take a screenshot of this thing so that this video can have a thumbnail. Okay, so I thought the event gave you this thing as the reward, but I guess that's not the case then. No, I guess it doesn't say that here. I guess I don't know where I thought that from. Whatever. So we are done. Oops. We are done with all seven stages, excuse me, of that event. And that puts me up to 5,000 primigems. We're getting there. We're doing it. 3,000 more, and I'll have 50 pulls that I can add to my list. So we are doing great in regards to that. And how long do we have on this? We still have 5 days and 9 hours for that, so. Okay. Think. Brain. Okay, yeah, here's where we want. Yashiori Island. So, I believe the person I want to talk to is somewhere over here. For the specific quest. Now, let me see where. I'm getting really tired, guys, especially now after I've eaten, so I'm probably going to have to call it soon. This will probably be a shorter video, but let me just see. Okay, we got 27 of these things. I'm actually going to go and just level up the tree again anyways. Fuck it. Set me one step closer. That means I'll only need 100 sigils. And then we'll be done with the Sacred Sakura. And I'm hoping we can get those 100 sigils here on Yashiori. We'll have to see. Because being over 50% complete on that place already... Damn it, we don't get the pulls until the next run around. Okay. Okay, let me go see if I can find this place I'm looking for. This person I'm looking for. Now, it will be kind of sad to lose the stuff here. I don't, because I actually do like the brain in some cases for my cryo characters, but oh well, I guess. It's keeping me from getting into certain places. Okay, I see a world quest over here. Haji! Excuse me, Outlander. Can you hear me out? What? Where did I go? Well, how the fuck am I way over there? And then I just get 20 primigems for prologue. Part 1, observe the ward. Okay, this is the right thing that I need to be doing, I believe. Okay, let's observe it. Touch. What is it asking me for? Dude, my middle mouse button doesn't work very well. Why are you making me do this? Okay, we got some nasties over here. Like, see, this is so useful here, being able just to freeze EV peek these guys. I don't know what the fuck this is, but I think it has to do with these things, which is an entirely new puzzle type that I have never done before. So I might have to look it up in the thing. You have to adjust the where it's pointing, I guess. There's one over there, too. Alright, I'll have to look this up in the thing again. Damn, okay. Alright, hold on, because there's some over here. Let me go into my... I'm going to archives. Whoops, that's not that. What's the archive book again? Okay, G. Somewhere. Right here, these things. Marvelous installation. On Yashiori Island, there are two kinds of mechanical devices that suppress Tatarigami power. They are the Sacred Stone Mound and the Thunder Bear Mirror. Okay, yeah, I get it. So I have to find... So the mirrors, I guess, are what you shoot it through, and then there's one that should project it. That's got, like, a crescent moon shape. This one up here. Okay, so I want... I guess what you'd want is... Adjust... And then have it come down... Yeah, okay, and then that'll shoot down here, and then this will shoot over there, and then that will, I guess, shoot into the bubble. I guess that's what you're trying to do. I'm just assuming this is all really tired Tiggy brain that's trying to figure this out. Well, now what? How do I get it to... Okay. And...
Yes! Nice.
I'll worry about exploration after we get this storm stuff finished. Oh, I don't have the items yet.
Yo.
Yo. Well, that ball looks to be one of them. Oh, this just brings me out down here. Oh my god, that almost killed me. What the hell, dude? How the fuck do you get struck by lightning down here? There's a giant cliff above me. There's just lightning striking through shit. Hey. Hold on, dude. Okay, this is planned. I'm trying to get out of here. Fuck, dude! Fuck off, please, for like a second. Okay, I'm not doing this right now, fuck you. I'm trying to get back up there. I only found one piece that it was talking about. I was about to say, I think I have found that chest before, but I think that must have been something I did with Aki on her world. Because I was always blowing open those rocks for her. Because that chest, just the position of it, looked so familiar to me. I found like a glowy ball, but I don't know if that's what it needs, because it needed two parts. Well, that is the ball it needs. No, I still need whatever the crystal thing is. Is there another thing we have to... Watch out, damn it. Garrison log fragment. Okay, I must have just missed the diamond. I'll do this. We'll get this ward thing. Reap more wards. We'll get this ward thing activated again, I guess. And then I think I'm gonna have to go to sleep because I am getting really drained here of energy. Oh wait, there's just totally iron. Oh, there, it's right there. How did I miss that? It's in like a piece of iron ore. Oh no, I can just pick it up. Jeez, man, went through all that trouble for nothing. Oh shit, we didn't use our resin. 120. I guess I should probably use that too. I don't have to use all of it, but...
Wait, did that just... Was that it? Is that all I needed to do? No, because that said part one.
Oh, I get it. There's still a storm. It's just this part of the island is now clear, I bet. That's what's going on. Primogems just for doing that. Holy shit. So we got part two now. Serpent's Head, and then we got part three. The mine. Okay, this is gonna be fun. Ooh. Alright, but like I said, I think this is where I'm gonna go ahead and call it and get some sleep. Damn, am I tired. Oh, wait. 120, I'd say, to get the rest of the 40. It's probably gonna be regenerated by the time I log on again. If I do log on, so I should probably just fight some bosses. Who do we want to fight? What boss? Well, let's fight the Mr. Guy over here. Out. Go. And now, what do I want to fight? Do two more bosses, and I'm just doing it just because we haven't fought the Oceanid in a while. Let's go fight the Oceanid, just because why the hell not? With our new Ganyu? I don't even remember how the Oceanid works. You have to kill, like, the Oceanid's babies, right?
Amen.
Dude, I don't care. I don't really remember what you're supposed to do here. Okay, that's all you do. You just kill her things. It's raining and they're watery and I have Ganyu, and then that's how you do damage. Ow! What the fuck? I guess I wasn't paying attention to that. Take this moment to heal. We used to fight this all the time for Barbara. Remember those days? Dude, I missed. Dude! Yeah. Oh, fuck off. God damn it. You literally can get zero moment to do shit if you have a bow user. Okay, I think two more of her fights should kill her. Squirrels? Oh, piss with your fucking jumping shit. Dip, duck, what? And then I get hit by that because the fucking platforms come back. Okay, give me that. Thank you. Ooh, hydro damage bonus. Hello. You know what the fuck was this achievement? We even fought this boss ages ago and we just got an achievement? Challenger Series 2. Defeat an ocean without being hit by water bombs left behind by certain hydro mimics. But I did get hit by it twice. Defeat the unusual hill troll 20 times. Unleash 5 elemental bursts within 15 seconds. Damn. Well, the hill troll thing is going to keep us from getting that 100%. Okay, and now what other boss do we want to fight? Well, let's go back and fight this guy again. Actually, we should. Is he here? Yeah, well, fine. I'll fight him since we're here. But I do want to fight that serpent boss or whatever. In the chasm, because we've never fought him yet. Try me, bitch. Dude, I don't know how to avoid that attack. We've almost got him. Shit. I missed. I shot over his fucking hip. Alright, we got him. There we go. We used up all of our resin as well. Good. Holy balls. Okay, and the next time we play, we will continue the Yashiori grind. How many... Can I upgrade the statue at all? I just want to see. We only picked up a few. Got 21. Okay, so it looks like I can upgrade it one more time. Hey, that gives me sigils, man. And a key. Offer all.
I don't remember how many total levels these things have, but... Okay, well, that was primogems and some other stuff. Those sigils are gonna be nice. Yep. Speaking of which, the sigils, we're up to 5,200 primogems already. Up to 19 sigils. Okay, we need 100. So we're getting there. We only need 81 more. If I could, oh man, if we could find a shrine, but shit, of course, they're gonna be, I think the rest of the shrines are on this island down here. Dude, fuck if I can actually gain access to that, unless, I don't know if there's a shrine out here. I can see one right there. Right there. I'm gonna see if I can actually go over there and get that fast travel point. To like travel along the border with the map here. Phone is charged, that's nice. Why am I doing this? Well, there's probably not a shrine sitting over there, but might as well grab that fast travel point. Plus, there's a boss over here we never fought as well. This music's really peaceful for such a creepy place. I wonder if they purposefully left the boss area of this map open to you so that you didn't have to do the quest to get through to it. Don't know. I see a chest sitting there. I don't see any shrine. Damn it. Would have been nice to have a shrine sitting back here. There's multiple chests, though. Three chests so far. Can I approach this? So far, it's looking like a yes. Oh yeah, we got Whelpus over here. Oh my god, there's Whelpus all over the goddamn place. He's doing.
Fine. Why am I exploring here? Oh, it's a green chest again. Jade Wilds. I don't want that shit. Maybe I did, I don't know. I saw chests and I was like, fuck it, I mean, I'm not gonna be out here for a while to do the world quest here. Because I'm hoping I can get the 100 sigils just from Yashiori Island, but this can help me out a little bit. And we'll have that ever small bit of shit left to do in Inazuma down here. Oh no, these are gonna die out right away. Oh, we did it, okay. I think they give you this to fly back and forth, right? Yeah. I don't need that. Ooh, there's like a rift there. Oh, a rift hound. That would make sense. Some birds just living out here. Got another waypoint, some more primigems, and damn, this is great. We got another green chest out here. And of course I took away my frickin' miner. And guess what I have to do now? Mine. Fuck your shield, dude. Wait, what? Where'd you come from, asshole? Oh, that actually gave me something. Seamless seating. Teahouse long table. That's awesome. That actually gave me a thing. Thank you. I will gladly take that. Okay, we got further down that way, but then there's also this relay statue thing over here. Let me do that. Damn, I was really hoping for a freaking shrine over here, man. That'd be so awesome just to have one to open. But no. Where did you come from? No, I'm not fighting this boss right now. I don't have resin anyways. Dude. But I have a way to get to this boss now if I need to. Oh god, it's fucking homing shit. Hey. What? There's an Oculus here. Where? Ah, I'm here. Thank you. I hear you fuckers digging around over here. Walk as far into the island as I can, and then when it tells me no more, then I'll stop playing. I was supposed to stop ages ago, man. It's almost 6 in the morning now. Holy fuck. Dude, hold on. There's a mint over here. Guys don't seem to be protecting a chest, but could make use of their material, because I don't think these guys, I have a lot of these guys' materials. Dude, that is worthless. Trail place over there. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to walk anywhere into this place. Damn it, I was really hoping, but whatever. We still got some other stuff out of it. It'll give us a little bit of progress. I got a whole Oculus and a few chests. When I turn around and see shit I missed. Damn. And it takes you back to this place automatically, I guess. Wait, did we do this out here? I don't remember if we did everything on this island. I think we did, but... Like, if we did everything as we explored it for the first time? Yeah, it looks like we did. Pretty sure the last of the shrines are over there, because if I go to achievements, yeah, see, number two is complete. Number one, see, there's still fine. Okay, well, we still know there's at least like 40 chests somewhere on Yashiori Island. Furnace, Urobashi's legacy. That's what I'm actually working on. But see, there's nothing here that says anything about shrines. The shrine thing is... Yeah, all the shrines on these islands. So we know there's none on Narukami, none on Kanazuka, none on Yashiori. And then if we go to number two... let me see. Yeah, there's no shrines on Watatsumi Island or Sarai Island, which means the last island to have shit is the Chronicles of Sea and Fog. Yeah, right here, unlock all shrines. So there's two shrines out there. Dude, screw your ass, man. Fine, we'll go here someday, but... Soon it probably will not be. Dude, there's a shrine right there! Is that too deep? Is because I couldn't even walk over there before. Screw ass. Okay, fine. Whatever. Let's leave. I will see you guys in the next episode of Let's Play Genshin Impact. Goodbye.